Pull it apart and pull it off.
Mary Graham's lost her engagement ring 13 years ago when she was gardening.
I started looking, I crawled my hands and knees and feet and everything, or hands way down, and I just couldn't find it.
But just this week, the ring came back, courtesy of a carrot. Mary's daughter-in-law found it. The carrot had grown right through the ring, and 13 years later, it still fits.
I had to pick that stupid weed for. I should have left it alone or picked it.